Well, last winter was really interesting. It made me appreciate the days I was on snow a bit more than usual, because I was not like running after stuff. I've kind of changed my way of spending my time on snow like the past couple seasons, where I don't want to rush that much anymore, you know, like instead of wanting the best snow, the best day, the best light all the time, I just like, I have my board and whatever comes to me is fun. At the beginning, I was in a rush and I felt like I had to make the most of this time for something useful. And at one point I realized maybe not. And I was like, okay, I had extra wood after organizing my garage. And I was like, yeah, I still have a bit more space in my garage. I have already all those tools, but I want to try to make some more. Once I'm in the bay and thinking about the board and working on it, I can spend like 5 hours in there and it feels like it's been 5 minutes. Don't think about much. It's a sort of meditation kind of thing. And it's the same that I feel when I'm out riding or surfing. Is not just important, it's the base of everything, and it's what humans and humanity have kind of lost. There's a huge paradox in the humans is that we are globally pretty intelligent and able to make some amazing things thanks to technology or stuff like this, but at one point we kind of forgot that we're not above nature or on its side, but we're totally part of it. And we're just in the middle of it, and we're surrounded by it, and we should be inspired by it. And that's why I think all our sports, snowboarding, surfing, hiking in the mountains, or paragliding, or water sports of any kind, should be really inspiring, because we're always connected to nature. I always tried to connect to the kid that I was when I was like 8, 10, 12 years old, because I was playing, and when you're a kid, you don't want to fuck up your toy and you want to respect it. And if you learn to respect what you love, then you will keep loving it forever, I guess. And I'm really happy, and I have a lot of luck to be doing my job as a snowboarder or surfer or doing all those things. There are things that I've done in the past that I can't do anymore. Like I can't go to AK for 2 weeks and do 10 days of helicopter and that's it. And it's easy to say nowadays, now that I've done it, but that's, yeah, I guess that's building a conscience. But we have to do whatever we can at our level. It's not about judging anyone, it's not about coming back to the salad days, it's just about like trying to keep enjoying what we have, but a bit more consciously and responsibly.